So the snow reminds us that we're probably not getting into the garden anytime soon.
No, certainly not. In today's DIY Friday, Jan Hagerman from the Twin Cities Habitat for Humanity Restore shows us how you can make your own planters to bring greenery inside.
Jan, good morning. Thanks for being with us today. Love all this greenery that I have here, and it's so unique.
Well, you know, I had some fun doing this. I don't like to do just kind of, you know, the pot that's fine. It's cute, but you can do more. This was my grandmother's. I love the thing. I didn't want to get rid of it. I'm never going to use it. What do I do with it? So I put an aloe in it.
What happens if you rub that, Jan? If you rub that magic lamp, does a genie emerge?
2021 will be gone and 2022 will be here and it'll work. So from the Restore, it's a really pretty glass pot, some succulents, but Jan being Jan, it started out life as a light
fish. I was wondering about that. So did you paint it?
Little bit of spray paint inside. The glass is still shiny on the outside. So yeah, just paint up a light fixture glow.
Oh, smart.
I did the same with this one.
And doing the painting on the inside, very cool.
Yep, let's see, what else? The bromeliad in the ice bucket, why not?
Ah.
So look for what you have that's a container. It could be a shoe even. You can put a potted plant in an old shoe. I don't know why you would, but you could.
And the tea container right there too, right? Because those are so cool if you get a bunch of them.
And you know, you could drill a hole in the bottom so you can water it, but with this one, I just plop the plant in the container and you can take it out to water it. One of the really fun things that is, you know, you plant all these things and you want them to look like you bought them in the store. Sheet moss, you can get it at the craft store or at Home Depot. Sometimes we get it here, but if you just add that in, it really gives it that high-end look.
Cool.
It's not just dirt.
Mm-hmm. Awesome.
You know, and the one key to doing any of these, if you've got a hole in the bottom so that the water will drain, you don't want the dirt to come out. A coffee filter in the bottom works great. It's permeable, but it won't rot like a paper towel.
Keep
the dirt from getting on the stuff.
Beautiful. Jan, great. This is great stuff. Thank you.
Hey, stay warm and go shovel.
Thank you.
Oh, good advice from Jan. You can go to WCCO.com/links. Best thing about finding your stuff at the Restore is that the proceeds go to help fund the great work of Twin Cities Habitat for Humanity.